going on, you guys? Today we are here carp fishing on 4th of July weekend. We're using a homemade bait. You guys can go back to our old videos to see them, and we're going to be catching and releasing carp. Stay tuned. Fish on. Yeah, got a carp on right now. Yeah, it's a nice fighter right here. Oh, the hook already popped out. It's a nice fat one right here. As you guys can see, the hook already popped out. With the thin mouth, it's sometimes they pop off real easy, or since they're so strong, they break the hook and pop off like that too. Time to release this guy. There she goes.